This is a quick unbox and review of the 13-inch MacBook Pro 2016. Inside the box we have a 13-inch MacBook Pro with a space gray color with touch bar and touch ID. The usual guide information with warranty instructions and stickers with the Apple symbol. A 61W USB-C power adapter, and a 2-meter USB-C charge cable. As we can see, the 2016 MacBook Pro is noticeably thinner. And much lighter, I should say. And one of the new features is that whenever you open the lid, the Mac starts. Apple introduced the touch bar in the MacBook Pro line. It is a multi-touch glass strip activated on the keyboard. You may first think that you will not need this new feature in your daily computer habits, but let me tell you something, you may be wrong. Because it happens to me, I noticed that it is a very useful resource for immediate access to the tools you want, or when you usually need them. The touch bar replaces the function keys that have long occupied the top of your keyboard with something much more versatile and capable. It changes automatically based on what you're doing to show you relevant tools, system controls, interactive ways to adjust or browse through content, intelligent typing features like predictive text or emojis. And great about it is that you can always customize it at your taste. Another feature is that for the first time Touch ID is available on a Mac. This is great for instant access to logins and secure online purchases with Apple Pay. This 13-inch MacBook Pro is now in fact a notebook with a lot of portability. The Retina display features a brighter LED backlighting and an increased contrast ratio, delivering deeper blacks and brighter whites. It's larger pixel aperture with a variable refresh rate, making it a more power efficient than previous generations. And it's the first Mac notebook to support wide color, for even more vibrant greens and reds. The speakers have been totally redesigned. They got twice the dynamic range and up to 58% more volume with 2.5 times louder bass, and they're connected directly to system power to enable 3 times more peak power. The keyboard has been redesigned to the second generation of the butterfly mechanism. And I must say that it is actually much more comfortable and more responsive. It looks like my typing has improved a lot. And what about the trackpad? Is a force touch trackpad, is up 2 times larger than the previous generation, is significantly larger, with more room to gestures and clicks. And what about the available ports? MacBook Pro with Touch Bar and Touch ID are equipped with 4 Thunderbolt 3, the ultra-high bandwidth with the versatility USB-C industry standard. That means only one thing. You will need to purchase a cable adapter, so that you can still use your other devices in your Mac.